On today's job market report, Jill Schlesinger has tips on unique jobs in the healthcare industry.
The country is awash in pink as we mark Breast Cancer Awareness Month. But if you want to make a difference all year long, there are a couple of professions to look into that you may not have thought of. Cytotechnologists are disease detectives. They spend a lot of time peering through microscopes, looking for abnormalities in cells, helping pathologists diagnose cancer and other diseases. Unlike pathologists, cytotechnologists don't need to attend medical school, though they do require a bachelor's degree. In California, you also need a license. Wages for cytotechnologists closely track the broader group of laboratory technologists. In the Bay Area, these workers can expect to earn over $93,000 a year. Another healthcare job you may not have considered, biostatistician. Anytime you read about a health-related finding, like an effective cancer treatment or a link between behavior and disease, those numbers were crunched by a biostatistician. You may land an entry-level job in this field with only an undergraduate degree, but typically you'll need more advanced education. The average salary is $75,560 a year. I'm Jill Schlesinger for KPIX 5.